Hi, in this video, let's talk about Dr. Best's High Absorption Magnesium 100% Chelated, and this bottle is the biggest one, the 240 tablets. So if you're taking the daily dose, which is 400 milligrams per day, you have enough for 2 months. You can see each pill contains actually 100 milligrams. Here it's the serving size for two tablets, and I'm sorry, let's get this thing to focus. So you can see here, two tablets, it is 200 milligrams. So four tablets is 400 milligrams, which is the actual daily dose. And this 100 milligrams per pill, it's a very good thing, because this way you can actually control your dose more if you want to try a lower, higher dose. Let me actually take out one of these pills. So you can see how it looks like. You can actually easily also split it in half. The pill is kind of large, and the only probably downside of this magnesium is that the pill surface is also kind of, I don't know how to describe it, but it makes it kind of difficult to swallow. So the size is not that big, but because of the surface, it's actually kind of difficult to swallow, but with more water, it goes down. It's not a problem. But if some of you are having trouble swallowing things, this may be not the right magnesium for you. But for me, this is probably the best one that I've tried. It works really well. It actually, you can feel taking this even with a few pills, even with 2-3 pills, you can feel the effect of the magnesium. Hands down, the best magnesium that I've personally tried, and I've tried probably 5, 6, 7 different types. The money is also, it's not cheap, but it's also not expensive, kind of in the middle. It's a good deal, a very good product overall. I've definitely recommend it. Of course, always consult with your doctor before taking any of these supplements. My opinion is that if you're looking for magnesium, you should definitely try this one and get the bigger bottle, because it's a better value. And that's it for now. I hope this was useful, and if it was, like the video, leave a comment, let me know what you think about this one, if you have tried it, if you have not tried it, let me know, is it something you want to try, or let me know what is your experience with other brands, have you had better experience with other brands, and that's it for now, bye bye.